bisa.
Hey, don't bite me. We see you. We see you too. We see you too. What's up? What's up? What?
Yeah.
And nowhere in hell you can catch me go to no motherfucking dog like that.
Doing what?
I said you can catch me go to no dog like that.
Why?
With no dogs.
I fuck with dogs.
Fuck that. That motherfucker ain't
gonna
bite me.
No, you got me scared of them. That's the problem. They gonna bite you because they can sense you a little bitch. I'm just kidding. I did. It's all good.
Is that the Bucks tattoo? Like, with the, well, I'm saying the collab, right? Yeah, that's what's that.
Hold on, you gotta come here real quick.
Say Bucks and six.
Really? You never. Never.
You know what I'm saying? Like, they've been the cameras around.
The library.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah. But you know how that brick, that the Big Brother show, and they just have
and then they go in the boom, like, and they switch back. Going back and forth, right?
There'd be so much shit going on in my around me, bro. That's just, you know what I'm saying? For the arguing, for the debate about boyfriends, somebody been cheated and fucked somebody else, motherfucker. You know what I mean? Like, it's just, it's so much drama and gossip or whatever, but it's just, but as you can see, I surround myself with females. You know what I'm saying? Type shit. So it'd be female. It don't be like to kill somebody. Yeah. Niggas all
Nigga, you always knew that you was a bitch. Man, this shit so cold, man, I gotta shoot a vid.
Gangsta like a gangsta supposed to. Bitch, you ain't never from me, next, so I ain't never old. I'm up like I'm supposed to. Running down the hall, them niggas the mouth can open talk. Party Hollywood, I'm retarded, where I'm flushing down.
The fiends come out at night.
Chicken peas.
The fiends come out at night.
Spanish rice two times. Let them know. Let them know. Yeah.
He, yeah. Yeah, he do, bro. He, bro.
He say, yeah.
He do. He really do.
Bro, bullshit.
He know what the fuck I mean. Yeah. Hey. You're cute. Come on, come with me. What are you doing?
We're making a train.
What?
For your information.
This is our train.
What you got to say?
Houston.
I'm Medallia.
Who pushed you in?
Medallia.
And you let that happen?
And you, and you broke
your phone? And you broke your phone? And you broke your phone? Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hey, who pushed you in?
Getting all the information. Let me record that. How you lying for it?
My page.
What you got to say?
Listen, my
talk
page.
Talk to the camera.
Private.
Real quick.
Something wrong with it.
Something wrong with it. I like the hat. Let me
what
see the hat.
Mean?
The hat's cold. Where you get that from?
From
Yeah.
Your shop?
Yeah.
Or your friend's shop? They own, that's a brand?
Yep, 414 shop. It's on.
Yeah. What do what?
14th and
I thought you were going to
use Center? They, I'm going to check that out. That's moving like nice.
That's been on the opposite side. You're going to slow yourself down. One more damn, you're going to back. Come on. The word coming on this side, you're trying to break back to this side. Come back.
Hey,
listen.
Talk to me.
Not today.
Not today.
Come on. Yeah, look at all of that. Now, look at over there. That looks like Miami-ish. You know what I'm saying? Come on. We at the bay.
Yeah.
Yeah. I just ain't got to. Well, I just ain't high enough yet.
That's what I was looking at. Like someone's in the burrito blanket and he's just dancing.
I got a couple videos too. The burrito blanket.
And I think I honestly think he's here every day. Like I've been here at least 3 times in the past 2 weeks and he's here. So I guess so. Yeah. Shit. He looks pretty tan. See him? See how tan he is?
More shading, like in the lion, than all the jewelry.
I get a little.
All right. Okay.
Now I make YouTube videos, and that shit's dope.
What?
All right, what? No, what'd you say, bitch?
Hey.
Yeah, that was a good
pussy.
I know, yeah. Good pussy. Good pussy. Yeah, man. Shit, she gave me some motherfucking, I don't know what the fuck she
oil?
Gave me.
You
with
know
some
what the
oil.
Fuck I gave
what
you
kind
nigga?
Of oil? It was
and
oil.
Why Joey put it on his hair? He said, oh, this oil.
I felt greased the fuck up. I'm like, damn, for like 3 or 4 days straight. I was
big warehouse blunts. Big warehouse. You know we buy our shit by the box. We don't go to the motherfucking station. You stupid?
No, don't get in here looking bogey.
Hey, Rex, come here. Hey. Yeah, I'm off here to see. Fuck, hit me up. What you trying to see? Booty ass nigga right here. Man,
get me on that motherfucker talking shit.
You already talking know. Shit? Then what you got to say?
Man, you already know I am for the talk my shit. We on 7 over here. We trying to get that good tap. Y'all want that good tap water? Go to Buddy.
Right, he sleep.
Damn.
He sleep.
Don't he move.
Yeah, he move. Oh, look
what
at
what the fuck? That raccoon's chilling.
Yeah. Usually they hang out together.
It's too old. They think we can't see their ass.
Hey! Wake your ass up!
Are you sure I only see the face of
I
one?
I see two.
Wait, look. He got the little chicken. Let me see your turtle.
Look, he's recording.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Look at her. What you know about the Beatles?
What do you know about the Beatles?
All right, whatever.
Stop trying to hop on me.
Hold it. Pick it up.
All right, come on.
Oh, look, that's him. Julio's
in
there.
Oh my god.
What?
Say it again.
No.
I'm. Yeah, say it.
You say it.
Virgo! What?
I'm the key.
Say it again.
I'm the key. I come and I go.
Hey, Junie, where are we at with it? Where are we at with it, Junie? Say it again. Fifth Dimension Studios, El Compra something. I can't pronounce it, but that's okay. 414 Hub, baby. You see it. What you got to say, Chuck? What you got to say, man?
Man, you know, welcome to the 414 Hub. You know, we got my homegirl, Alex. She damn near, what's it called?
Hello.
A jack of many trades.
Yes, sir.
Styling, art. She does, her mom does pottery, but she's damn near her too. You know, she helps out.
Right.
What else? She's a content creator.
So what you're saying is, she's a businesswoman before anything. No record deal. She used to pay for times like this, to grind like this.
Like,
this
is the best word to describe
it. Oh, let me get a close-up of that sweater. Fire. Where you get that from?
Man, this is my guy. He just printed like a V in it.
Is there anything on the front?
Yeah, Virility.
Yeah, that's nice. It's clean as fuck. Shout your guy out. Fuck it.
Man, Man, you know, shout out to my guy, Luis Robles. He works for Rita right across our building, right across the hub. You know, just something that he
has Instagram?
Yeah, he do.
It's, you know what?
Damn. It's Luis Eats, at Luis Eats.
Surfing in people's faces.
What you trying to do? What you trying to do? What y'all trying to do?
That's called, bro. They be called that creating.
Oh, y'all didn't see my new blog, did you?
No.
It's pretty dope.
Bro, I didn't even know you vlogged, bro, till right now. You're going to like it, too, look.
Chiba Hustler.
Throw that bitch.
Hey, they love me on Chiba Hut.
Hey, Chiba's kind of fire, I ain't gonna lie. I told you I'm cold with the frisbee.
That was Alejandro and Eric.
And, fuck, what's his name? I'm forgetting his name. Spiky hair, skinny, tall. You know, he hang out with both of us all the time. Mexican.
Oh, Kevin.
Kevin. Yeah, his funny
Kevin.
Ass,
yeah,
bro.
Kevin funny as a bitch.
Where he been at? I ain't gonna lie.
It's crazy, right? So ever since I saw that, now every time I have an idea, I'm like, fuck it, I'm gonna just do it.
Before Netflix added all the Latin movies, this and that, I was always like, bro, you know where Netflix could get so much more money? I was like, just add novelas or like Spanish shows into that shit. Whoa. Never had it. Then it happened.
A whole different market.
Then it happened, bro. Bro, Netflix fucking subscriptions.
I didn't know they have that.
Yeah, bro. They have novelas, like shit that your parents watch at Telemundo. They have Spanish operas and Latin shit. All right. Like Elite and all that shit. Like, that's all Spanish, like, bang.
So look, Junie has something to say. Chucky has something to say. Alex, it's your turn. What do you got to say on the topic?
On this topic?
Whatever topic. It don't matter. We're just talking.
Yeah, whatever flows through your head
What's in your head right now?
You're thinking in your head.
Fuck. Weed. I'm high. Rabbits.
No, I always have things to say whenever somebody puts a camera on me. They go,
Honestly, that might be good enough. That'd be pretty funny.
My friend messaged me this morning and talked to me about starting a podcast, and I've been wanting to do that for a while, but I don't really know about what. But he was talking about artists, and then it just gets me, like, starving artists. So, like, you interview artists and stuff like that. Sorry.
Like music?
That could
or
be.
Or artistry in general.
Any type of art.
So artistry.
Yeah, artistry. Okay. Right? Okay. So yeah. You'd interview them or whatever, but he thought of the name Starving Artist, but I
hey, don't give them all the sauce now.
No, I know, that's okay. What I'm saying. So that's what I was thinking. I just feel like most of that stuff is just being true to yourself, and that's what most people don't do.
Yeah.
I was just talking to him about this, just, most people are trying to, like, fit into something, and that's why they have this battle all the time, and they always think something's wrong, or, like, you know, the world's happening to them because they're not actually listening to and being
more true to themselves.
Yeah, true to themselves.
I feel that.
And I feel like the more somebody can be true to themselves, the more
their passion
and those things that they want to do. No, you're good. Those things that they want to do can't happen.
Right. No, that makes sense. And I feel like that.
But like that's going into art. I feel like artists specifically, that's a hard thing because they're trying really hard to fit into the society that they don't fit into. So then it all goes down to just really being unapologetically.
And it's all perspective at the end of the day.
Yeah.
So. Yeah, I feel that. Whoa, she went deep on us.
I've been thinking about that too.
Look at you. I was about to say, look at you. I had to put the camera on you. He was quiet.
No, because I was listening. You know?
No, hell, you got to listen.
Junie got the heat. Hey, yeah, we popping out. Doing shit. Really on the move in my city. I'm a boss. I'm a fast cash baby. Got my own recipe. Professor Buddy 7th Street. I'm a businessman before anything. Different. Rich meals on the table, now my taste different.
Bro, this is a good.
Tell him, Junie. Let him know.
Headband on my head like I'm Jimmy Butler.
So, Rich, when you lose that $100 to me and Junie, so $200, what are you gonna do?
Hey, save this video for when I win.
Nice, bitch.
If he did it, man, this nigga, we'd be having a different fucking discussion.
Oh, yeah.
They would. I see that brick by fucking Jimmy Butler. That's what I see.
Say it again, Rich. Go ahead. Manifest it, Rich. What are they gonna do?
The Bulls are gonna
win.
Who's
gonna be up to one?
The
Bulls are gonna win.
The Nuggets.
Ugly ass boy. You lying, nigga. He about to win this shit. Me.